In just a few days, more than a million people will watch our world-famous fireworks along Sydney Harbour and various vantage points, causing gridlock and transport chaos. Danielle Post has the details on how to plan ahead for the night.
The city will be cut in two, with parts of the Kyle Expressway closed from 10:30 a.m. on New Year's Eve. The bridge closed in both directions from 11 p.m. until well after the midnight fireworks. Most of the city will be locked down by 7 p.m. Roads closed early from Alfred Street at the Rocks right through to North Sydney and from Haymarket to Walsh Bay. In the city's north, Blues Point Road will be closed from 8 a.m. as well as streets around McMahon's Point, Waverton, Milsons Point and Taronga Zoo. Lanes will be closed on the Gladesville and Anzac bridges and the Western Distributor, while celebrations at Parramatta Park will cause delays through the CBD there from 4 p.m. Public transport is also affected. Trains will not stop at Circular Quay from 5 p.m. or Milsons Point from 6. Ferries will also not stop at Circular Quay after 5 p.m. and won't run at all on the harbour between 8 p.m. and 12:45 due to the fireworks. Services at Parramatta also cut after midnight. Road closures will affect bus routes and stops. The best way to plan your night and to make sure you get to the party on time is to use the official Sydney New Year's Eve website.